So Milo has this silly thing he's been doing where he just wants to put everything in his mouth. So me and the dogs went on a little field trip because I needed their expertise in picking out the best possible items for this unique situation. And Sky was definitely up for the challenge. Once we had all the perfect items picked out, it was time to assemble our little surprise. Kakoa and Sky gave it one last seal of approval, and then I hung it up in the barn, and it was time to surprise Milo. As soon as he walked in, he knew something was different. He was a little hesitant, but once he saw the new bright colors on the wall, he walked right over to it. These are the first toys that he's ever seen, and they all have different textures, so it was fun to watch him explore and investigate each one. He kept flicking his little tongue around, and I couldn't wait to see which toy he was gonna play with first. And after giving each toy a thorough inspection, he finally decided on the tire rope, but I know he's gonna enjoy every one of the toys. And of course, Millie got her own board as well. She's a little less adventurous than Milo when it comes to putting things in her mouth, but she still loved it, and we catch them playing with their toys every